This is high school basketball on Frontier Community Access Television.
Goes around his man. Nice play by Ben Lowe. Lestoski on a runner is good. A running hook shot. Wow. Horn pull up jumper for 12 is good.
Left side. Lowe will step up for three. Book it. Back to the right side. 3-point bomb put up and in.
Robinson. Three ball is good for Brandon Robinson. Downtown.
Left side. 3-point bomb put up. It's good.
It goes to Lowe. Lowe for three. Good. To Spencer. Spencer spots up for three and good. Oh, Lowe. Very deep. Pretty hit it. Down to Lowe. Three ball is good. Put back by Parsons is good. Lowe. Spin move in the paint. Off the glass and in. Oh, thank you. Pull up jumper. Blocked. What a play by Lowe. Came over and just knocked it out of the sky. Frontier Red Hawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Tonight's game, the Smith Academy Purple Falcons come to South Deerfield to take on the Frontier Red Hawks. Hi again, everyone. I'm Chris Collins along with Alec Eckel. Tonight, the Red Hawks, 1-6, take on the 1-6 Smith Academy Falcons. The only difference in records is Frontier has one league win. Smith Academy so far is winless in league play. Smith Academy coming off a 20-point loss to Turner's Falls on the road in Turner's. It's definitely a winnable game for the Red Hawks, who have had their challenges shooting the basketball recently, but so have the Smith Academy Falcons, and they've been blown out in a number of games this season. Definitely a rebuilding year for Smith Academy. For Frontier, I think you'd look for, again, big performances from some of their key players, hopefully some more consistent scoring, and they'll have to deal with a couple of big men in the middle, Peter Luschner being the big guy out there for Smith Academy. He definitely takes up room in the paint, but is prone to getting into foul trouble. So we'll see what happens tonight. The Frontier Red Hawks and the Smith Academy Falcons come up in moments on Frontier Community Access Television.
At forward, number 23, Nick Leary. And at forward, number 3, Jack Eschen. Smith is coached by Matt Zanieri. And now for Frontier, at guard, number 15, Trevor Gilmore. At guard, number 24, Alex Sharp. At center, number 22, Karsten Carey. At forward, number 3, Ben Lowe. And at forward, number 13, Miles. Jose Cabrera, John Catala, and Art Belanger. Would you please rise to the plate for our national anthem?
All right, so here we go. Boys action, Smith Academy, and the visiting purple with black letters and white trim, and the Frontier Red Hawks in the home white with the blue letters and red trim. Jack Eschen, Jack Zygmunt, Nick Leary, Matt Bully, and Peter Luschner, who is a big drink of water in the middle for the Smith Academy Falcons. For the Frontier Redhawks, Ben Lowe, Miles Freeman, Trevor Gilmore, Karsten Carey, and Alex Sharp gets the start. Alex is a guy who plays halftime JV, halftime varsity. Recent call-up, and Ben Barshevsky quite high on his abilities. 8-minute quarters here, high school basketball. Luschner jumping against Carey. And we're ready to rock from Goodenough Gymnasium. Tip control by Frontier. Alex Sharp now with the ball on the right side. Sharp left side to Gilmore. Gilmore in the corner to Freeman for a two-pointer just inside the line. 2-0 Frontier. Now Bully with the ball. Bully goes left side to Jack Eschen. Eschen gets a screen from Luschner. Right side to Jack Zygmunt. Ziggy drives through, lays it up, half the glass too hard. Rebound controlled by Frontier. And this is Freeman. Coast to coast, lays it up, no good. And Ben Lowe, the putback, no good. Battle for the rebound. Carey in there, and a foul. And we'll see who they get. Referee Jerry Burgess with the call. Jerry Burgess and John Patella, the referees for tonight's game. Karsten Carey will go to the line. It's going to be the first foul on Luschner, and would not surprise me at all if he winds up in foul trouble. He's just a big kid and draws a lot of attention down low. Sharp inbounds to Lowe. Three ball is good. all net for Ben Lowe. And Frontier is firing. 5-0. Now Hessian. Left side to Bully. In the corner, now Bully gets it back in the middle to Jack Zygmunt. Ziggy fakes a shot, dishes it back out to Hessian. In the middle to Nick Leary. Leary in the right wing to Bully. Bully driving through, running a one-hander off the glass and in. Nice play by Matt Bully. 5-2. Here come the Redhawks. Miles Freeman for three. Spins out, no good. Rebound controlled by Bully. Bully runs it up. And sort of a pass in the paint. And I think that Trevor Gilmore stepped on the line, and he did. So Smith will get the ball back with a fresh shot clock. Bully inbounds to Hessian. Hessian a jumper. Actually, that was Zygmunt with the jump, and he got fouled on the way up. So Jack Zygmunt will go to the line for two shots. Tonight's game being brought to you in part by Holy Name of Jesus Parish in South Deerfield, National Catholic Parish, part of the community since 1929. First shot by Zygmunt is good. He'll get one more. Foul was on Ben Lowe, his first, team's first. Zygmunt's second is good. So he makes them both. 5-4. Frontier by one. Sharp now bringing the ball up for the Hawks. Sharp, right side to Lowe. Lowe a deep three, spins out, no good. Gilmore the rebound, far side. Tries to pass it out, but it's stolen by Jack Zygmunt. Zygmunt goes through everybody, shot up, air ball, no good. Rebound control by Frontier. Outlet pass to Sharp. Sharp now to Freeman. Freeman to Gilmore. Gilmore back to Lowe, right side to Sharp. Sharp to Karsten Carey. Turnaround jumper in the lane is good by Karsten. 7-4. Frontier by three. Fast pace as you expect. Hessian now. Left side to Leary. Leary's shot partially blocked by Kasten. Luschner's put back off the glass. No good. And here come the Redhawks. Gilmore in the middle to Freeman. Freeman right side to Lowe. Lowe jumper on the baseline is good for Ben Lowe. And it's 9-4. It's a 5-point lead for Frontier. Hessian in the middle to Zygmunt. Zygmunt right side to Bully. Bully drives through, puts up the shot, air ball. Rebound pulled down by Alex Sharp. Sharp now with the ball. Right side to Lowe. Lowe, jumper. Spins out, no good. Lowe gets the rebound. Put up from 12 is good. And Matt Zerneri wants to talk about it. Timeout on the floor, we'll take the break. 5 minutes and 8 seconds to go in the first quarter, and suddenly the Frontier Redhawks have blown up in a 7-point lead. It's Redhawks 11, Smith 4. This is Redhawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Red Hawk basketball brought to you in part by the Polish American Citizens Club in South Deerfield, proudly supporting Frontier Sports. So a quick 6-0 run by the Red Hawks, and they're out to an 11-4 lead on the Smith Academy Falcons. Again, this is a game that I think on paper, Frontier, I think, has the advantage. Smith, again, in a rebuilding mode, but anything can happen. Both these teams with 1-6 records. Frontier has one league win, and Smith has no league wins. Brent Gratz checking into the game for the Red Hawks. Excuse me, for the Purple Falcons. And the Red Hawks come out with the same starting five. Gratz inbounds to Jack Hessian. Hessian now to Gratz. Gratz left side, goes in the corner. Cross court to Gratz. Gratz drives the baseline, gets shut off. Spins it back out to Bully. Bully. A blocking foul, and Karsten Carey hit the ground hard. It's going to be a block, and I think Leary's going to get some play call from the coach. Actually, that tough foul is going to be on Alex Sharp, his first, team second. And Sharp will take a seat on the bench. Lilly to inbound. He does to Gratz. Gratz being guarded by Lowe. In the middle to Hessian. To Zygmunt. Back to Hessian. Hessian to Leary. Back to Bully. Bully. Pass stolen by Gratz. Lowe is able to keep it in. But the Purple Falcons, a nice play by Ben to keep it live, but Smith gets it back. Bully now. 2 seconds to shoot. No time. 30-second violation as the ball never hit iron, so Frontier will get it back. Nobody was looking at the shot clock. I think that the question from Zuneri is should that shot clock have been reset? I think he's got a point because Lowe got a hand on it to keep it alive. It should have been a fresh shot clock. So I think Matt's got a point here. Referees confer. And they're going over to talk to the scoreboard people. And they're going to confer again. I think you got to put probably 15 seconds back on that shot clock, I would think. Because it did not turn over when Lowe made that save. So we'll find out what's going on here in a second. It's going to be Smith Academy ball with, again, 18 seconds on the shot clock, which I think is probably correct. Based on what happened between the Lowe save. So Hessian inbound for Smith Academy. Inbounds to Bully. Bully. Right side to Gratz. Gratz running through. Shot a block by Carey, and they're going to call him for a foul, I think. Looked like he got all ball, but Gratz will go to the line to shoot a couple of foul shots. That's going to be the first foul, and they're going to give it to, should be on Carey. First shot by Gratz is good. Second shot is also good. He makes them both. Keaton Warren into the game for the Redhawks. Right side to Gilmore, back to Keaton. Keaton top of the key, right side to Gilmore. Gilmore to Lowe. Lowe lobs it in, a high post to Freeman. Back out to Gilmore to Keaton. Keaton with the ball now. Cross court to Lowe. Lowe in three-point land inside to Carey. Carey, double team. Out to Keaton Warren. Keaton to Freeman on the baseline is good. Oh, Miles Freeman came to play tonight. 4 points for him. 13-6. Redhawks by seven. Bully now. Runs it right side. Stops. Bully poked loose by Keaton Warren. Warren goes for it. Knocks, falls down. Gratz picks it up. Up ahead to Zygmunt. Back to Leary. And Leary had a reaching foul on Keaton. As that was clearly a hook, he got a hold of actually Bully with the ball. Smith Academy ball, non-shooting foul, but that is the team's fourth. Keaton Warren's first. Bully now with the ball. Bully, left side to Gratz. Gratz back in the middle to Hessian. Right side to Zygmunt for three. Banks out, no good. Luschner battling for the rebound, controlled by Frontier. Up ahead to Warren. We got the rebound from Freeman. Now Kyle Spencer with the ball. Spencer, right side to Warren. Keaton. In the middle to Listowski. Back to Spencer. Spencer running hook in the lane, no good. Battle for the rebound, knocked around. Spencer to put back, it's good. Kyle Spencer hung with it. 15-6, 9-point lead for the Redhawks, largest of the game. Now Jack Hessian trying to run left. It's a screen from Luschner. Gratz after it, back to Hessian, poked loose by Listowski. Listowski goes through, up and in, count it and one for Ben Listowski. And that makes it a 17-6 lead. Ben with a chance to make it a 12-point lead for Frontier. Jacob Meyer into the game to replace Karsten Carey, who has a seat. First foul on Jack Zygmunt of Smith Academy, team second. Listowski. Ball shot is good. 18-6, Frontier by 12, 2:13 to go in the first quarter. Pass right side to Zygmunt. And it goes out of bounds and it comes back the other way. Keaton Warren, right side. And it goes left side to Listowski for three. Spins out, no good. Rebound pulled down, pulled out. Back to Warren, fresh shot clock. Now Freeman gets an inside pass. It goes back to Spencer. Shot up, no good. Put back in the lane by Meyer is no good. Battle for the rebound, controlled by Smith Academy. Zygmunt up ahead to Gratz. Gratz. It's a pick from Lutzer. Now Zygmunt. Top of the key three is no good. Freeman the rebound. Here come the Red Hawks again. Keaton Warren stops at the top of the key. Ends it right side. Goes back left side to Listowski. Timeout on the floor. We'll take the break. 1:11 to go in the first quarter. On the scoreboard, all Frontier Red Hawks. It's Frontier 18. Smith Academy 6. This is Red Hawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Red Hawk basketball brought to you in part by attorney Daniel F. Graves. If you need legal help, call him today, 773-8706. Dan is also Deerfield's current town moderator. And don't forget, if you would like to, and you're a business owner, you'd like to underwrite our coverage of Frontier Red Hawk basketball, boys and girls, give me a call at FCAT 665-0012. Also, make time to stop by our open house on the 19th of January, 4 to 7. Refreshments, door prizes, chance to meet the staff, and will award the second annual Frontier Community Access Television Community Producer of the Year. Keaton Warren now with the inbound pass, right side to Kyle Spencer. Spence draws double coverage, in big trouble, back to Warren. Warren left side to Listowski, feeds Freeman on the baseline, travel. Good ball movement, but unfortunately, Miles took one extra step. Minute to go in the first quarter, 18-6. Been a long drought for Smith Academy on the scoreboard so far. Left side it goes to Zygmunt. Zygmunt to Gratz, top of the key. Gratz running one-hander in the lane, no good. Rebound pulled down by Spencer. Spence, left side to Listowski. Scoop shot, no good. Ben follows his own rebound to put back and in. Like the aggressiveness on the boards. By Frontier, 26. Red Hawks by 14. A little bump and run foul there by Keaton Warren. And we have listed as number four on our score sheet, Colin Ferrara. I'm not sure if that's Colin Ferrara, but there's a line through his name, so I think that's Colin Ferrara, so we'll just say it is. Jack Zygma throws into Ferrara. Left side to Bully. Bully runs right side to Zygma. Back to Leary, actually. Back to Gratz. Gratz to Leary. Back to Jack Zygma. Zygma pulls up just inside the arc. No good. And Carey, rebound on the air ball. Spencer now brings it up. At the buzzer, no good. We played one quarter from Goodnow Gymnasium in South Deerfield. At the end of one quarter, it's the Frontier Red Hawks 20, the Smith Academy Falcons 6. This is Red Hawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Fast first quarter, all Frontier Redhawks. They put up 20 points on the Smith Academy Falcons and have a 14-point lead. All systems go for the Redhawks in that first quarter. Ben Lowe with 7 points. Also 5 points for Ben Listowski and 4 for Miles Freeman, 2 for Carson Carey, and 2 for Kyle Spencer. Smith Academy inbounding in front of us. That is Jack Heshen to throw it in. Now Ferrara with the ball. Left side to Leary. Leary in the middle to Bully. Bully trying to feed the paint. Ball is loose. Turnaround shot off the glass, no good. Continuing to battle for it. And a foul, and I think that that's going to be probably on Karsten Carey. And Max Bartlett into the game for the first time will shoot 2 shots. It's a 16 foul on the Redhawks. And they actually gave Jacob Meyer the ticket on that one. First shot is good by Max Bartlett. He'll get one more. Max's second is good. 28, Frontier by 12 with the basketball. This is Kyle Spencer now. Right side to Gilmore. Back to Spence. In the corner to Listowski. Bounce pass in the paint. Kick back outside. Gilmore for 3. Spins out, no good. Listowski the rebound. Listowski trying to feed the paint. It was a kick and it'll be a reset. Although not much time had ticked off of the shot clock. Meyer was the intended recipient of that pass. Spencer to inbound. Gets it out to Meyer. Meyer to Carey. Carey couldn't quite control and Smith Academy takes it back. There come the Falcons. Left side pass, batted away. Back in the middle of Ferrara, right side to Leary. Leary will spot up for 3, no good. Listowski the rebound. Outlet to Spencer. Frontier's been good on the glass tonight. Now Spencer gets a little give and go pass, shot no good. Meyer turnaround, baby hook, and it goes. Bounced a few times, but it fell. 22-8. Now here comes some backcourt pressure by the Redhawks, and it pays off as Smith Academy throws it away. Listowski to inbound with 6:53 to go in the half. Inbounds to Spencer. Spencer to Listowski, back to Spencer, right side to Gilmore. Gilmore to Meyer in a low post. Meyer back outside to Listowski, over to Spencer. Gilmore again lobs to the low post to Meyer. Great ball movement by Frontier, but unfortunately, they turn it over. Here comes Jack Heshen. Heshen runs the right side, a running hook over everything. Carry the rebound, outlet to Spencer. Spencer runs it up. Spencer dishes it off to Gilmore, who lays it up and in. 24-8. Now an inbound pass to Bully. More backcourt pressure by Frontier. They break it. Leary now. Over to Bully. Over to Heshen. Jack Heshen. Right side. And it goes back to Leary. Leary tries to lob it in to Bartlett. Bartlett up on Carey, and he traveled. Nice defense by Karsten Carey to box him out, make it very difficult for him to move. Jack Zygmunt back into the game. Ziggy replaces Jack Heshen. So a pair of Jacks there. And back into the game for Frontier, Miles Freeman. And Ben Lowe is back in there, I believe, as well for the Redhawks. Spencer again. Right side to Lowe. Lowe in the corner to Gilmore, back to Lowe. Lowe, back to Gilmore. Well, Freeman a jumper on the baseline. Made something out of nothing there as there was a turnover waiting to happen. A lead pass ahead to Zygmunt. Zygmunt's shut off by Carey. Ferrara gets a bit of a lane. Oh, and he got swatted by Miles Freeman, who came through and said, get that out of here. 5:30 to go in the half, 26-8. Frontier with a big lead. Inbound pass to Leary. Leary loses control and tipped away again. Leary being hassled big time by Miles Freeman. Still going to be Falcon basketball with 17 seconds on the shot clock. They lob it out. It's stolen by Lowe. Lowe, breakaway, lays it up. Banning. All Redhawks by 20 now. Largest lead of the game. 5:17 to go. More backcourt pressure Bouley driving through. Shot up, no good. Out of bounds, and it's Frontier basketball. Gilmore inbounds to Spencer. Spencer now with the ball, crosses half court, left side to Gilmore. Gilmore in the corner to Carey. Back to Gilmore, to Spencer, to Gilmore. Bounce pass to Carey. Carey, hook shot in the lane is good. Karsten Carey with a nice play. And it's all Frontier right now. By 22, now they got a Smith player hemmed. That was Ferrara. We'll take the break. 4:39 to go in the half. All Redhawks. Frontier 30. Smith Academy 8. This is Redhawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. FCATS coverage of Red Hawk basketball is brought to you in part by Holy Name of Jesus Church in South Deerfield, a National Catholic Parish. Part of the community since 1929, the Polish American Citizens Club in South Deerfield proudly supporting Red Hawk Sports and attorney Daniel F. Graves. If you need legal help, give Danny a call at his Greenfield office, 773-8706. Well, Red Hawks, as expected, have had the best of it tonight against a Smith Academy team that I mentioned earlier is in a rebuilding year, but I'm very impressed with the way Frontier is moving the basketball. They're shooting, they're aggressive, they're especially aggressive on the boards, and it's paid off tonight in a big way. 22-point lead with just under 4.5 minutes to play in the half. Ferrara now. They break the trap, but just barely. Leary fakes the shot, now gets dished back off. Shot way out of lock control, no good. No, the rebound. On the Redhawks, low, trying to feed Freeman, and Freeman stepped on the baseline as the pass was just a little too far ahead. Bouley to inbound to Ferrara, back to Bouley, to Zygmunt, over to Ferrara, and he stepped on the line. We're going back the other way. This is great defense by Frontier, making it very tough for the backcourt of Smith Academy to get anything going. Low inbounds to Alex Sharp back into the game. Sharp, left side to Lowe in the corner to Gilmore, back to Lowe, over to Sharp. Back to Ben, top of the key. Lowe, high post to Carey, to Gilmore. Gilmore back out to Lowe. Lowe fakes three, drives through. Little scoop shot front of the iron, no good. Rebound controlled by Bartlett of Smith Academy. Now Bouley with the ball. Keaton Warren getting ready to check in for Frontier. Nick Leary. Now Zygmunt's jumper is three, no good, out of bounds. We're going back the other way. Keaton Warren will check in, and Gilmore will come out for the Redhawks. So it's Warren, Sharp, Lowe, Freeman, and Carey, a five on the floor for Frontier. Warren now crosses the timeline, left side to Carey. Carey to Lowe. Low in the corner to Freeman. Freeman beats his man, dishes it up on the inside. Looked like he had a good line of the basket, but one extra pass, not going to bounce. Still going to be Frontier ball with 16 seconds on the shot clock. Ben Lowe to inbound for Frontier. Lobs it out to Carey, top of the key. To Gilmore. Gilmore, no look pass to Lowe down low. Goes back to Sharp in the middle to Freeman. Now Warren tries to feed the paint. Ball is knocked loose. Controlled by Smith Academy. Over to Bouley. Bouley in the middle. A deep three by Leary. No good. Carry the rebound. Got ahead to Sharp. Jumper on the baseline by Freeman. Too strong. Put back. No good. Carry keeps it alive to Sharp. Sharp stops. Carry. Baseline jumper is good. Nice touch on the baseline by Karsten Carey, who has 6 points, and it's 32-8, 2:42 to go in the half. Now Lowe, just a flat-out steal. Highway robbery. Couldn't get it to fall, though. Lowe's second effort, no good. Lowe gets it back. Fresh shot clock. Freeman, left side to Sharp. Sharp, three ball. Too strong, out of bounds. And it is Smith Academy basketball. Checking back in for the Hawks, or for the Falcons, rather, is Gratz and Jack Hessian, who will run the point. Once again, some more backcourt pressure. Zygmunt almost traveled. Lobs it ahead to Bully. Up to Bartlett. Bartlett to Hessian in the corner to Gratz. Gratz trying to drive, kind of a one-on-three. That wasn't happening. Carry the rebound. Oh, and an outlet pass goes through the hands of Keaton Warren. Smith will get it back. So a 24-point lead for Frontier. And Smith trying to get into double digits here on the scoreboard. Bully gets the inbound pass. Bully on the right side. And Bully's scoop shot. Count it, one. Nice play by Matt Bully. That was pretty. He actually got a pick from Frontier. Two Frontier guys ran to each other. It's kind of a weird way to do it, but Bully with a chance to make it a three-point play here. That's the seventh team foul on Frontier, the second foul on Karsten Carey, who is going to have a seat on the bench. And the foul shot is no good. Hessian the rebound. And he stepped on the line, so it's going to be Frontier basketball. Warren now gets the email pass. 2 minutes to go in the half. 32-10. Frontier by 22. Warren runs right side. Pull up jumper. Spins out. No good. Hessian battles for the rebound. He gets it. Ahead to Zygmunt. Zygmunt ahead to Gratz. Gratz tries to feed the paint to Bartlett. Bartlett back to Gratz. Back to Bartlett. Bartlett working on Meyer. Shot up. No good. Meyer the rebound. That went to Sharp. Alex ahead to Freeman. Ball stolen back by Smith, though. Hessian now with the ball in the middle of Bully. Bully right side to Zygmunt. Shot up is good as Jack took that right to the baseline. That cuts the Frontier lead to 20. Minute 8 to go in the half. Warren now crosses half court. Left side to Sharp. Sharp in the corner to Freeman. Freeman. Back in the middle to Lowe. Ben, cross court to Sharp. Sharp to Freeman, top of the key. Miles, right side to Keaton. Warren, trying to go cross court. Still with it, 5 seconds to shoot. I'm not sure they realize that. Warren gets the shot off, hits the iron, no good. Rebound controlled by Smith. 36 seconds left in the half. Zygmunt ahead to Gratz. Gratz for three, spins out, no good. Knocked loose. Frontier basketball as it went off the Smith Academy player. So 30 seconds even to go in the half. 20-point Frontier lead. Warren now crossing half court very, very slowly. Shot clock is off. Gonna play for one here. Keaton now being guarded by Gratz. Right side to Lowe. Lowe in the corner to Freeman. Freeman up fakes. Freeman gets it back to Lowe. Lowe goes strong, lays it up and in. And that will do it in the half. Gratz gets a shot at the buzzer, wave it off. Very impressive first half for the Frontier Redhawks as they lead the Smith Academy Falcons by a count of 34-12 at the half. 34-12 is the score. Frontier out in front. This is Red Hawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. We are at the half at Goodnow Gymnasium. The Frontier Red Hawks well out in front of the Smith Academy Falcons by a count of 34-12. Frontier dominant in pretty much every aspect of the game in that first half. Very aggressive on the scoring, very aggressive on the boards. And that front court trap did cause all kinds of problems for the Smith Academy Falcons. Leading scorer in the first half of the Red Hawks, Ben Lowe, very aggressive with 11 points. Six each for Karsten Carey and for Miles Freeman. Five for Ben Listowski. And two each for Jacob Meyer, Trevor Gilmore, and Kyle Spencer. Frontier very much in control of the pace of the game. and made their shots, and Smith Academy having trouble scoring. 4 points each for Matt Bully and Jack Zigbon, and two each for Max Bartlett and Brett Grass. It's all the scoring that the Smith Academy Falcons were able to muster in that first half. Second half action upcoming momentarily, but Frontier with a lead, 34-12. This is Red Hawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Second half action upcoming as the Red Hawks with a comfortable 34-12 lead over the Smith Academy Falcons, and barring anything strange happening, a huge meltdown, Frontier's going to come away with their second league win of the season. Trevor Gilmore inbound in front of us. Gilmore low, sharp, carry, and Freeman are the five on the floor for Frontier, moving left to right for the second half. Low inbounds to carry, high post. Over to Freeman. Freeman, bounce pass down low to low. Low, shot up no good. Carry the rebound, draws double coverage, kicks it outside to Sharp, very nearly traveled. Carry now back to Sharp, top of the key. Sharp, jumper from the foul line, spins out, no good. Rebound controlled by Smith Academy. McLear. Over to Bully, left side to Hessian. To Zygmunt, back to Leary. Leary, top of the key, fakes the shot, kicks it back out. Bully now, throws it, but stolen by Freeman. Nice play by Miles. Miles off to the races, to low, low, swatted away, nice block. Freeman with the putback jumper, no good. And Loosener, the rebound for Smith. Hessian, the right side to Zygmunt. Zygmunt loses control. Kicks it back out to Bully, that'll reset the offense. Leary runs cross court. To Zygmunt, back to Leary. Luchner gets a screen on Bully. Gonna work on Sharp. 2 seconds left. They're not gonna get a shot off. And Lowe steals the ball anyway. Lowe to Freeman, lays it up too strong. Carry the rebound. Lowe crashes. Put up foul. And we will see who they get. It's gonna be two shots for Ben Lowe. Foul is gonna be on Jack Hessian, his first, team's first. And Lowe's first shot is no good. Nice game being brought to you in part by attorney Daniel F. Graves. If you need legal help, give him a call at his Greenfield office, 773-8706. Lowe's second shot, spins out, misses them both. Loosener, the rebound being hassled by Freeman, and Smith comes away with it. Hessian now, left side to, back to Hessian, actually over to Bully now, Bully. Left side to Leary. Leary in the middle. This is Hessian now. Right side to Zygmunt. The three, no good. Hits the top of the backboard. Gilmore, the rebound. Gilmore up ahead, too far ahead of Freeman on the bounds. Going back the other way. So a bit sloppy to start this first half by both teams. Almost 2 minutes gone and no scoring. Bully gets the inbound pass. Crosses half court. Bully left side to Leary. Leary in the middle to Hessian. Hessian right side to Zygmunt. Zygmunt to Leary. Leary running the right side. Draws double coverage. Don't want to pass two now. Luchner shot is blocked by Carey. And Carey comes down with it. Up ahead to Lowe. Lowe's got a breakaway. Lays it up and in. 36-12. Frontier by 24. Bully now, guarded by Sharp. Left side to Hessian. Hessian gets it back. Right side to Zygmunt. Tries to drive through, tries to kick it back to Leary. Leary in the middle to Bully. 9 seconds left, Bully goes strong on Carey. Shot up no good, but he draws the foul with about 5 seconds left on the shot clock. So Matt Bowley at the line for a couple of shots. It's three fouls on Karsten Carey. Bowley's first one is good. He'll get one more. Today's game being brought to you in part by the South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club. They proudly support Frontier Athletics. have for years. Ooh, second shot. Spins out, no good. Low the rebound. Head to Sharp. Sharp back to Low. Bangs off his hands, though. Sharp gets it back. Goes cross court to Gilmore. Gilmore for three. No good. Zygmunt the rebound. Loses control, though. Battle for it, and it's going to be out of bounds. It's going to be Smith ball as Freeman stepped on the sideline. Carry out. Jacob Meyer in for the Redhawks. Also back in is Ferrara. And Jack Zygmunt will take a break. More subs coming in. Listowski, Spencer, and Keaton Warren coming in. Freeman, Gilmore. And who else is coming out? That's everybody. Pass ahead, partially blocked by Listowski. Head to Low. Low swoops through, lays it up, no good. Ferrara the rebound. Runs it back up. Gets bumped by Keaton Warren. Little bump and run action. That's going to be a possession foul. No shooting there. And they'll inbound it over here next to us. That's three on Keaton. Woolley gets the inbound pass. Goes right side. And Bully drives the baseline and gets a little bit of daylight, lays it up and in. Good play by Matt Bully. 36-15, 21-point lead by the Frontier Redhawks. Warren now looking for someone to move. Over to Spencer. Spencer down low. Pass goes through the legs of Meyer as Listowski tried a little wraparound and he went right through the wickets. So Smith will get it back. Hessian now inbounds to Bully. Bully smacks Ferrara right in the mush. The Bully gets it back ahead to Hessian. To Bully, right side to Leary. Leary gets a screen. Over to Bully, left side. Bully trying to work on Low, trying to move, muscle him, can't. Kick back out to Hessian. Jack over to Bully. Bully in the middle of Leary. And Hessian tries to drive through and fouled on the way through. And if that's on Warren, that's going to be four on him. Nope, they gave it to Listowski. That's only his first. Smith trying to inbound. Barely beat the 5 seconds. Hessian now to Leary, to Bully again. Bully drives through, gets a little bit of a lane, lays it up, and in. So Matt Bully, he's got 5 points in this half, and he gets cleaned out on the way back up the floor, and he went down hard. Ooh, he's holding his chin. He may have to come off. He will have to come off because they stopped the play. Timeout on the floor will take the break. 3:39 to go in the third quarter on the scoreboard. It's the Frontier Redhawks 36 and the Smith Academy Falcons 17. This is Redhawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Redhawk basketball being brought to you in part by Holy Name of Jesus in South Deerfield. Holy Name of Jesus Church in South Deerfield. A national Catholic parish, part of the community since 1929. 3:39 to go in the third quarter, 36-17. Frontier still with a big lead. Be sure and stop by our Frontier Community Access Television studios. The 19th of January, the day before the big inauguration. We're going to have an open house and an annual meeting. Looking forward to it. Free goodies. We've got door prizes. You can sign up to win. We've got chances to meet the staff and to join our organization. And we'll award the 2016 FCAT Community Producer of the Year. I'll give you a hint. It's a guy who actually is a Redhawk. I'm not going to say if he's a current or an alumni student. Let's just put it that way. But definitely someone from Redhawk Nation will win this year. Keaton Warren. Left side it goes to Listowski, back to Keaton. Right side to Spence. In the corner to Low. Low. Trying to feed the paint. Gets it back. And kind of a crazy scoop shot. Meyer goes up with the rebound and gets fouled on the way up. That was a kind of a strange exchange, but very nearly. Could very well turn into points if Meyer can make these foul shots.
and that's two fouls on Peter Luschner. He's been pretty quiet tonight. First shot by Myers, no good. He will get one more. Luschner will check out with the two fouls. Also into the game is Brett Gratz. He will replace Nick Leary. Second shot by Meyer, funds out, no good. Knocked loose. And it's still gonna be Frontier basketball, actually. As one off a Smith player, Warren to inbound for the Hawks. Warren looking for someone to pass to, gets it out finally. Now Spencer in the middle to Listowski. Back to Spencer. Spencer spots up from three and good! As that net barely moved by Kyle Spencer, 39-17. And now a little blocking foul by Spence is a little contact with Bully on the way up the floor. It's only his first foul. 3:04 to go in the third, 39-17. Still Red Hawks by a lot. Ferrara over to Bully. Bully and Warren collide. They're going to get Keaton. And that will be four on Keaton. They're going to have to get him out of there, I think. Yep. Are they going to leave him out there? Looks like Ben Barshevsky. Yep, he's going to get somebody. He's going to get Sharp back into the game next possession. Gratz tries to drive through. Runs over a Frontier player in the lane. Bully now pull-up jumper in the lane. Hits. And Matt Bully's carrying the Smith team on his back a little bit. Leads now cut back to 20. 2:39 to go in the third. Warren right side to Spencer. In the corner to Sharp all by himself. Shot up no good. Actually, that was Kalen Evans who just checked into the game. Rebound controlled by Smith. Overhead to Bully. Bully in the corner to Gratz. Gratz tries to go through. And a blocking foul is going to be called on Kalen Evans. And that will be the team's sixth. One more and we're shooting. And Alex Sharp will check in for Keaton, who's in there with four fouls. Smith to inbound, 2:23 to go in the third. Bully now to throw it in. And does to Ferrara. Shot up is blocked by Meyer out of bounds, and it's Frontier basketball. As it was caught by Bully, he stepped on the baseline. Tough break for Smith. Not like they've had a lot of breaks tonight. Now Sharp brings it up the floor for Frontier. Right side to Spencer. Spencer in a high post. Pull-up jumper. Meyer is good. I'll tell you, the shot selection for Frontier has been pretty good tonight. 41-19. Heshen gets bumped by Evans, I believe. And that's two quick ones on him, if it is on Kyle. Or Kalen, rather. And that will be a shooting situation. We're 1-1 now. That's two. Yep, two quick ones on Kalen Evans. And Jack Heshen. Been in the Smith program for a while, playing for Matt Zernary. Smith, of course, not too long ago, was very much in the hunt for the Western Mass Championship, was in the tournament. And they are right now in a rebuilding mode. Heshen now. Front of the 1-1, and that does not go. Got off of the rebound, knocked loose. Frontier after it, and they get it. Listowski up ahead to Sharp. Over to Spencer. Sharp goes up strong, head on the way up. And so Alex Sharp, the sophomore, will go to the line for two shots. I was talking to Alex, actually I've talked to Alex's coach, Ben Barshevsky, before the game. And he says Alex is a guy who plays 50-50, which means he plays up on the varsity level and also on the JV level. Tonight, though, he appears to be all varsity because I don't think he played in the JV game, which the JV's won, by the way, 54-30. Second shot by Sharp is good. He makes them both. 43-19. Less than 2 minutes to go in the third. Bully. Trying to drive through, gets a lane, lays it up, and gets counted one. Matt Bully having quite a second half. He's at 9 points, chance to make it 10. He makes his foul shot. First shot is no good. Rebound controlled by Listowski. Hands off to Evans. Kalen now. Takes it right side, stops. Looking for someone to pass to.
Ends up getting it over to Meyer in high post. Meyer tries to drive through. To Evans, lays it up. Count it, one. Kalen Evans. Nice play. Kalen, also a sophomore, will go to the line. Chance to make it a three-point play. They got some impressive talent on this Frontier team. When they put it together, they can make things happen. Kalen Evans makes the foul shot, completes the three-point play. 46-21, 25-point lead for Frontier, their biggest. Bully now. Tries to run right side, trying to thread the needle again. Doing too much there, though. Ball knocked loose to Stauski. Up ahead to Spencer. Shot up strong. Meyer goes back for the rebound shot, and he gets fouled on the way up. And this should, I'm going to say he was shooting. Nope, I'm going to say it was a possession foul. Luchner back in. And they lob it back out to Listowski in the corner. For three, that's Spencer. Rims out. Put back, no good. Smith the rebound. Zygmunt. Ahead to Gratz for three. Rims out, no good. And rebound pulled down by Meyer. Meyer over to Spencer. Less than a minute left. Spencer drives left corner. Spence gives it back out to Listowski. Jumper, no good. Spencer the rebound, put back, no good. Rebound controlled by Zygmunt. Up ahead. Strong up and in. Again by Bowley. Now Spencer with the ball now. 24 seconds left. Right side to Evans. Evans feeds the paint. Meyer. Hook shot go off the glass, no good. Evans crashes the rebound. Sharp now. In the corner, jumper spins back. Iron no good. Ball knocked loose. And it's poked ahead. Two outs. Bully. Oh, and he got rejected by a trailing Evans, although foul, but a hard one. Hustling all the way, Kalen Evans, and he'll get his third foul. He got his money's worth on that one. And Bully, getting up no worse for wear, will go to the line to shoot two with 3.7 seconds left in this third quarter. Bully's first one is good. He will get one more. He's had quite a second half. Bully's second shot is good. 3 seconds left. Up ahead. Evans for three. No air ball. At the end of three quarters. It is Frontier 46. Smith Academy 25. This is Red Hawk Basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Chris Collins, Alec Eckel back here at Goodenough Gymnasium. Final quarter upcoming. Frontier Redhawks out in front by 21 on the Smith Academy Falcons. Redhawks have had the better of it from the beginning of this game. They have never trailed. And it doesn't look like that's going to happen anytime soon. Not a perfect performance, but certainly one of the better ones we've seen from the Redhawks. And for the Smith Academy Falcons, the offensive woes continue, but Matt Bully lighting it up here in the second half. 13 points, 17 on the game, as he has made it happen for Smith Academy in this half. Falcons inbound in front of us, and Bully, the man of the hour, has the ball on the right side. Trying to drive through, blocked, ball hits the floor, Frontier recovers. Gilmore back into the game, Trevor runs it up, right side to Keaton Warren. Warren back to Trevor, top of the key, left side to Muzika just into the game. Keaton Warren now. On the baseline, shot up on the baseline by Ryan Olmstead is no good. And Lowe follows up with a shot, count at one for Ben Lowe. Big Ben able to make this a three-point play with this foul shot. Foul on Max Bartlett, his first, team sixth. Ben's shot is good, so he makes the three-point play. Ben has 16 points in this game. And more backcourt pressure by Frontier. Bluey now runs it up, runs right into Ryan Olmstead, and then I get Olmstead for a blocking foul, I believe. And with that, we should be into the 1-1. As we'll be shooting on both sides of the ball. That's actually a two-shot situation. It's the 10th team foul for Frontier. Bully's first is good. They'll get one more. Second shot is also good. Got the kind spin. 49-27, Frontier by 22. Warren, left side to Freeman. Excuse me, Nathan Olmstead. Back to Gilmore. Gilmore, Olmstead in the corner, shot does not go. Rebound pulled down by Zygmunt. Outlet pass to Ferrara. Ferrara driving through, knocked loose by Warren. Gilmore with the steal. Gilmore ahead to Olmstead. Olmstead drives the baseline, shut off, back out to Keaton. Warren drives left wing in the middle. Put up jumper by Olmstead, rings out. Rebound pulled down by Muzika. Shot by Gilmore is no good. And it's pulled down. Here's Bully again, lays it up and in. Wow, what a half he's having. 49-29, Frontier by 20. 6:34 to go in the game. Warren, right side to Muzika. Jared spins away. Back out to Lowe. Lowe for three. Spins out, follows his own rebound. Ben crashes it. Back out to Muzika to Warren. Warren, pull-up jumper. Top of the key. No good. Rebound ripped down by Bartlett. Now Jack Zygmunt. Left side to Leary. Leary, no points in this game. Kind of surprising. He's one of their better scorers. Reverse layup is blocked by Ferrara. And up ahead, pull-up jumper in the lane, gets the spin, does Jared Muzika for two. 51-29. Can they go into the 70s is the question. Oh, and a steal. Nice play by Keaton Warren, well anticipated, lays it up, can't make it go. Follow-up by Lowe, can't make it go. Oh, gotta make those. Zygmunt, jumper off the glass and in. That was a bank shot just inside the arc. Frontier lead is still 20. 51-31. 5:14 to go in the game. Just outside to Gilmore. Gilmore for three, spins out. A bounds, and it is still Frontier basketball. Fresh shot clock. Some more bodies coming into the game. First time in for Carter Woodward for Smith Academy. Warren inbounds to Gilmore. Gilmore left side to Muzika. In the corner, now back inside. Nice little give and go to Muzika, who lays it up and in. Jared's got 4 points in this last stretch. Woodward up ahead to Bully. Bully to Gratz. Gratz drives through, weaves his way in. Kind of a crazy off-balance shot, but it fell. 53-33. Up ahead to Ben Lowe. Ben Lowe on the baseline, goes through the hands of a Smith player. And Gilmore out and into the game. Brandon Robinson seeing his first minutes. As just about everybody, I think, on the roster has gotten into this game. Pretty close to it. Now Brandon's three ball is no good. Pulled down by Bartlett. Got a funny feeling that both coaches are just saying, you know, just shoot. Try some things. Three-pointer by Gratz is no good. Rebound pulled down by Frontier. Muzika to Keaton Warren is able to control the crazy pass. Right side of Muzika. And the baseline hook shot. Missed everything by Olmstead. Olmstead gets the rebound. Running sky shot off the glass and in. Oh, that was pretty. He went way off the glass on that one. 55-33. Bully trying to go through, trying to do too much, I think, there, and lost control. Frontier gets it back. Lowe lays it up and in, going coast to coast for Ben Lowe. 57-33, 3:38 to go. Woodward now, left side to Ferrara. Ferrara drives through, runs over, and they're going to call a blocking foul, I believe. Yep, and that's going to be two shots for Colin Ferrara. I kind of thought the Frontier player got the worst of that one, but key is you got to have that lane blocked off, and the ref said he did not have it blocked off. So Ferrara will shoot. First one does not go. Tonight's game being brought to you in part by the South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, proudly supporting Frontier Sports, and by attorney Daniel F. Graves. If you need legal help, call him today, 773-8706. He's also Deerfield's current town moderator. Second shot does not go. Got off the rebound, and it's pulled down by Luke Parsons just into the game. Right side it goes to Robinson. Three ball is good for Brandon Robinson downtown. 60-33. Grass tries to drive the baseline. Kicks back out. Bully for three over everything. Robinson the rebound. The junior, Brandon Robinson, with the basketball. Right side to Uzika. Jumper from the corner is no good. Smith the rebound. Outlet pass to Gratz. Gratz tries to drive. And a blocking foul. I believe it's going to be on Brandon Robinson. And Brett Gratz will go to the line to shoot two shots with 2:44 to go in this one. No doubt Frontier is going to win this basketball game. The question is, what's the margin going to be? And will they get into the 70s? Which would be a good thing for a team that does not score a lot of points. End of the game is Hunter Zygmunt. Gratz's second shot is good. 60-35, 25-point Frontier lead. And they have the basketball. This is Noah Graves down with the ball into the game. Noah a little behind-the-back dribble. Left side. That goes in the right corner to Robinson. Back to Noah. Noah runs it left side. Hands it off to Olmstead. Olmstead shot, kind of a high shot. Uzika puts it back up and in. So Jared Uzika's got 6 points in this half. 62-35, 2:15 to go in the game. In regulation, Ferrara now. Goes left side to Gratz. Gratz sees a lane, shot hits the side of the backboard, and Gratz will go back to the line. I believe this is probably gonna be on Olmstead. We'll see who they give it to. Yep, that's two on Olmstead. And Gratz, first shot is good. Second shot upcoming by Gratz. And that one's good. 2 minutes to go, 62-37 Frontier with the basketball. Noah Graves runs it up, tries to dish it off to Parsons. It goes through his hands, but actually it's in the Smith player touched it, so Frontier will keep it. Bounce to Parsons. Parsons are running one-hander in the lane, no good. Ball knocked loose, and it's going to be Smith Academy basketball. 1:49 to go. Here come the Falcons. Gratz. The middle of Bartlett. Bartlett off the side of the iron, no good. Actually, at the side of the backboard. Outlet pass to Noah Graves. Graves runs it up half court. Behind the back dribble by Graves. Drives through, jumps it off the glass. Almost went. Rebound pulled down by Bartlett. Falcons bring it back up. Pass intended for the guy in the paint, stolen by Parsons, but stolen back by Smith Academy. Gratz all the way through everybody and lays it up and in. He's had quite a flurry in this end of the throw. Oh, now a steal. A steal by Zygmunt. That's Hunter. Over to Woodward. Woodward shot. for three, no good. Frontier the rebound. Robinson now. Less than a minute to go, 62-39. Robinson in the middle. Olmstead. Olmstead drives through, running shot. Missed the backboard, but turnaround put back by Parsons is good as Luke Parsons cleans up underneath and gets into the scorebook. 64-39, 30 seconds left. Gratz, right side. This is Zygmunt's shot is no good, out of bounds. It went off of Bartlett, so it'll come back the other way with 22.4 seconds. Shot clock is off, and Brandon Robinson will inbound for the Redhawks. Into Graves. Graves will bring it up. He'll play for one final shot. Right side to Robinson. Robinson in the corner to Parsons. Parsons down low to Muzyka. And he gets fouled on the way up with 8.5 seconds left. And Jared Muzyka will go to the line for two shots. Foul is going to be on Colin Ferrara, his second. 8.5 seconds left. Muzyka's first shot is good. A lot of spin on that ball. You can see it from here. Second shot upcoming. And that one rims out. Olmstead the rebound. Back to Muzyka. Going to go cross court. Off the glass. No good by Parsons. And a putback is good by Luke. And that will do it in the game. The final score. The Frontier Redhawks get their second league win of the season. Frontier 67 and Smith Academy 39. We'll come back and wrap it up on Frontier Community Access Television. So the Frontier Redhawks with a big win tonight at Goodmill Gymnasium, defeating the Smith Academy Falcons by a count of 67-39. Frontier never trailed in this game. They led from the outset, and quite a balanced scoring attack in this game. Leading scorer for the Redhawks was Ben Lowe with 18 points. And we had a lot of players in the scoreboard from there. Jeremy Muzyka had 7 points. Karsten Carey had six. 5 for Ben Listowski. 5 for Kyle Spencer. We had 4 for Jacob Meyer. 4 for Luke Parsons. 3 for Brandon Robinson. And 2 each for Alex Sharp and for Ryan Olmstead. For the Smith Academy Falcons, Matt Bully led all scorers with 21 points. 10 for Brett Gratz, 6 for Jack Zygmunt, and 2 for Max Bartlett. So the Redhawks move to 2-7 on the 2-6 on the young season, 2-4 in league play. And the Smith Academy Falcons drop to 1-7 on the season, and 0-6 in league play. So Frontier came out with a good balanced scoring attack, all around good game, and they win 67-39. That'll do it for our coverage of Frontier Redhawk basketball. Once again, I want to thank our underwriters. The Holy Name of Jesus Parish in South Deerfield, a national Catholic parish, part of the community since 1929. The South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, proudly supporting Frontier Sports, and attorney Daniel F. Graves. If you need legal help, give them a call at 773-8706. Our next broadcast of Frontier Redhawk basketball will be from Buckland coming up this week as the Frontier Redhawks renew an old rivalry with the Mohawk Warriors. We'll have the Bear Country folks with us alongside Jeff Trill and myself with the call from Buckley. That'll do it for tonight from my broadcast partner and our cameraman, Alec Eckel. I'm Chris Collins saying so long from Goodnow Gymnasium. The final score, the Frontier Redhawks 67 and the Smith Academy Falcons 39. Join us next time on Redhawk Basketball.